And I'd like to hear about your conversation with David Haber, Mr. Rogel.
I had a fine conversation with Mr. Haber.
Can you give us some details? Because that's not my understanding. The last I heard was something completely different.
Well, Mr. Haber and I go back decades, unlike you. So when I have a conversation with Mr. Haber, I know what he has to say, and that conversation really doesn't need to be addressed here.